gone from bad to worse. There's no visibility now. There's sand all over everything. But they have to go on. Lionses are ready and behind the white lines. Ready, set, go!
All right, we are underway here in match number 25. Robots leaving their hab zone, heading out to their cargo ship. 7704 of the Red Alliance playing the Mark Watney role in this match, staying behind in their hab zone. Curtains go up, drivers can now see their machines, and robots trying to get into position to score early on here. Blue Alliance scoring a hatch panel. That's 54-11. Power Eagle out of Prosper High School. They score a hatch panel down low on the far Blue Alliance rocket. Meanwhile, 66-72 of the Red Alliance getting in position to score some cargo early on. Red with a pretty dominant lead now, 23-8 with 105 seconds left to go. Power Eagle chasing down some cargo. Looks like they missed their first attempt. And working on the front side of the field is their Alliance partner. Looks like they have nothing in their possession yet. We'll see if they can get something and score some points for the Blue Alliance. Red still leading 23-8 with just under a minute and a half left to go. Here comes Fusion Corps from Cistercian Preparatory School trying to get a hatch panel from the far Red Alliance loading station. Their Alliance partner RoboFlash from Sunset High School also trying to get a hatch panel as well. Looks like Fusion Corps decided they're going to go try and pick up some cargo and score it in their cargo ship and try and protect their lead. It's now 26-11, Red Alliance in the lead with less than a minute left to play. Here comes Power Eagle, the Prosper High School machine, trying to get a hatch panel stuck on the side of the Blue Alliance's cargo ship. It's on there. Looks like we have a blue robot with some cargo in their possession. They score it. Now the Blue Alliance trying to close the gap a little bit here. 29-16 with 35 seconds left to go. 77-04 from Kimball E-Tech trying to get, or they are sitting here idle on the backside of the Red Alliance's cargo ship. Fusion Corps scoring another piece of cargo for the Red Alliance. 35-21, Red still in the lead. That whistle means we're now in our last 20 seconds of the match. Up goes a shot by Aguila Robotica from Irving, Texas, scoring. Nope, that piece of cargo falls right on out of the cargo ship. Still 35-21, 3 seconds left. Two red robots at level one, two blue robots at level one. And it looks like that's all we're gonna get here in match number 25. All right, scores going up on the screen for match number 25. And it's the Red Alliance winning this one. Final score, 41-27. Red Alliance picks up 2 ranking points for winning the match. I